referee says that's a free kick. That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Now Krieger. Morgan Bryan. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Here's one back. Morgan! That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin, certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Great passage of passing play there. Keeper turns it over. That'll be a corner. The shot's on! Well, she's taken the shot on, and all credit to her for that, but not what she wanted.
Yeah, some you win, some you lose, and fortunately for her, that was the latter.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Bronze. Sauerbrunn. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. It's Taylor! Oh, very close to levelling it up. Morgan. This could be a chance. Here's the shot. Terrific stop. Now it's Rapinoe. Great play from the attacker. Chance for the cross. Played into the middle. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Abby Wambach chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Beautiful work on the ball. Strong, powerful clearance. Shots on here. Well, she's had a real go at that, but missed.
Yeah, not her best moment, that one. Really should have done better.
Morgan. Potter. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! From a long way out, she's produced something very special.
Well, the goalkeeper, for certain, was not expecting that. I wasn't either, to be honest.
And here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Jill Scott. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Take it. And now the second period, the second half is underway. Now Knox. A corner. A sensational goal, one of the best hits from that distance I've seen in the women's game. Moore, Julie Johnson. Now the shot! Good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar. Abby Wambach. Carney. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Now to Bryan. Abby Wambach. Now Wambach struck the post, could have come out, but in it went. Swerved a bit at the end, it might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post, into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Now Nobbs. And that will clear the danger. Subs getting ready. Bryan. Here's Wambach. Oh, it could be on. They've opened them up here. It's a goal! Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Abby Wambach. Alex Morgan. Keeper's ball. Abby Wambach. Lloyd. There goes the cross. Tries to punch it away, put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Alex Morgan. Morgan. Here's a chance! Oh, that has to go down as a miss. Abby Wambach. Rapinoe. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Good clearance. The shot's on. Terrific stop. It's their corner. Really on yet another corner. Shots on here. It's missed. A chance. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. A nice move to get away from the defender. Players run the ball out, but there was some pressure from the defender. Well, you have to have the pain to get the gain, and they've suffered, these supporters, sometimes, but it's gain today, isn't it?
Well, they've seen their team play well out there today, and they're happy to celebrate before the ref has called the halt to proceedings.
Here's Chapman, and it's Williams. Aluko. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Past one defender. Played into the middle. No one could get there to reach the cross. Ali Krieger. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers... Shot on! And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Now it's Rapina. Knobs. The ball shows 3 added minutes. That's gone back to the goalkeeper. Now Rafferty.